All right, so door's ready to go in. Got the opening prepped. One of the most important things to do is make sure you get everything cleaned up, make sure everything's spec'd out the right way. And then I'm going to be using a roofing tar to put underneath the door, so that way I set the door into it, seals it up properly. And then once it's in, I'm gonna screw it in, get everything done, and then we'll go to trim after that. That's it for now. See you next video.